I'm Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is drawing an El Camino Real bell. So right here in the center, I'm going to draw a rectangle, straight line, straight line, straight line, straight line, connect. Inside, I'm going to write El Camino Real, which stands for the King's Highway. I come over here on the left and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a big curved line up, in, down, straight line, jump over, straight line down, and leave that floating. Right here at the bottom, I'm going to draw a curved line down on the left, one, two little curved lines, one more curved line. Come back up here on the right, we're going to mimic this again, curved line, curved line, curved line, little curved line on the right. Come back over here on the left and let's connect the two with a straight line. Come up to this top and we're just going to draw one curved line. Come down to this space, another curved line. Come over here and we're going to draw up on the left a baby circle and a rectangle underneath. Right here at the center, we're going to draw curved line down, curved line down, curved line down on the left. Come back up to this space, curved line down, curved line down, curved line down on the right. Starting on the left, we're going to draw a really skinny flat oval. Okay? Starting at the top, we're going to draw a curved line connect, curved line connect. I go back over here to my baby circle, and I'm going to mimic this line now. I draw a big curved line out, down, straight line, jump over, straight line down, connect. To show that it's sitting on something, a road or a space, I draw a straight line going towards the right, jump over, straight line going towards the left. Okay, let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, this is triple color, which means we're going to do every single color lightly. I'm going to start with gray, and fortunately the whole entire bell and crook is all going to be gray. Lightly, not a lot. Leave your sign alone. Then I'm going to go over it with green, so it has kind of a bronze look. And again, I'm doing it lightly, not hard at all. Jump over, do your crook. Top, here's the bell. We're going to do this lightly green. And then my last color is going to be black. And to show that there's some kind of writing, I'm just going to go scribble, scrabble, scribble, scrabble, scribble, scrabble. Come back in, put a little bit of the black, not too much. Draw your crook, bring it down, jump over, and draw your base. You can just put some black lines. Okay, that's all. That's it. Let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, here's my 85-pound bell, all colored in. El Camino Real, the Royal Road, some people call it the King's Highway, was from San Diego to Sonoma, California's first highway connecting all 21 missions. Okay, bye-bye.